there's a microphone. Nice. Fun, fun. All right, so I just want to make sure everyone's comfortable. Does everyone have a seat? And if not, there is more chairs here, and there's a few chairs here I see. And I think we're waiting for one more. So if you see someone sneak in, please let them have their seat. So welcome, everybody. It's so exciting to see you all here. I know I see you all every week, but you don't all see each other. So you represent about half my studio. I teach about 40 people, and there's about 18 people playing today. So how we've organized things is I've made a bit of a slideshow, which you'll see on this projector. So when you see your name pop up and your piece, that means it's your turn. I also have these compliment cards. So does anyone who's playing not have a card? So raise your hand if you don't have one. I don't see anyone raising their hand. Okay, so what this is for is as you listen to the performers, I want you to write down their name at the top. You're gonna see their name in really big letters on the screen. And we're gonna write down a few things you liked about their performance. And they're gonna do the same for you. So at the end, you'll hand them all back to me. I'm gonna cut them out and I'm gonna give them to you at your next lesson. So you're gonna get all these nice notes from your peers. All right, so any questions about that? Are we good? Does everyone have a pencil or pen? Okay. You want a paper? Yep. And I have a few extra if parents want some. Here we go. There you go. Pencil for you. All right. Do you mind passing this down the row? And a pen. Do you want to have one? Okay, you can pass it down the row. And a pen. Okay, was there a pen we needed here? Okay, there we go. All right, are we all set and excited to perform on this lovely 9-foot grand piano? It's gonna be great. Just washrooms, if you need a washroom, they are down the stairs, but don't go all the way down because then it gets really scary. So there is a sign where the washrooms are, kind of where you came in, just going the other way on the ground floor. Also, there are 3 cameras. So we're getting 3 angles of video. I'm getting it on a hard drive. I had to buy an extra hard drive for this. So don't worry about filming with your phones because I'm gonna get like really high quality video and audio from this whole mic setup. So I would encourage you to keep your phones in your pocket. I'm gonna try to keep mine away and just enjoy the show. So Matt is helping us out. Matt, can we get the first slide up, please? So Zoe is our first performer. Come on up, Zoe. And Zoe, let me know if it's too dark. Is it okay? Okay.
Thank you.
Excellent job. Okay, so Sarah's up next. I should have put your name in white, sorry. It's Sarah, and she's playing Liebesträume. All right, next up we have Nandini, and she's going to be playing Swan Lake. All right, and as she gets herself settled, I'm just checking in with the compliment cards. Is everyone filling those out? So we are on performer number 3. Excellent job. All right, Charlie's gonna come up and he's gonna play the haunted mouse. Couldn't really find a picture of a haunted mouse, so it's just a creepy picture. Stay up there, Charlie. Stay up. Okay, so Charlie's got another song that he wrote, actually. So this is a little excerpt of the song that he wrote. He needs the music. Hold on. 1 second. I have to grab my iPad. 1 sec. You can talk amongst yourselves for 2 minutes. Thank you. Next, we're gonna skip next, we're gonna go next. And Isabella, is Isabella here yet? She was on her way. We're gonna have to come back to that one, so we'll go next. Okay, Rachel, come on up. So Rachel's gonna play Leafy Sea Dragon. We heard this at another recital and we loved it so much, so we learned it. Right, and Rachel's gonna stay on stage and her sister Danya's gonna join her. Just grab this. Any Beatles fans? Yeah? So they are huge Beatles fans and we've been working on Obladi for a good part of the year. And usually I would play the chords and Danya would play the melody, but Rachel actually learned the chords in the last, I would say, what, week or two? And they pulled it together. So they're gonna do a little duet here on Obladi. Thank you. awesome. Yeah, they insisted on doing all the verses, all the choruses, two bridges. Yeah, so that's awesome. And they pulled that together kind of last minute, so bravo, you guys. All right, so next up we have Lynn. Lynn's gonna be playing two pieces for us. The first one is called Par la fenêtre by Alexandra Stréliski, who I just saw live actually a few weeks ago. So she's a contemporary Canadian composer, composing only solo piano music. I highly encourage you to check her out. All right, and here's Lynn. Lynn is going to stay on stage and play one of the classic songs of our time, Hallelujah by Leonard Cohen. And Lynn also took this photo last weekend in Montreal. So. Thank you. Lovely, lovely. I should say that was also her arrangement of that piece. And next up we have Yuval. He's going to be playing three short pieces for us. This one is The Juggler and Lightly Row. So go ahead with Juggler, Yuval, when you're ready. Going to play Lightly Row whenever you're ready. He also learned Pirates of the Caribbean theme. You want to play it? Yeah, he learned this on his own from YouTube. Amazing. That was his first performance ever, you guys. And up comes his sister and twin, Tomer. She's going to play Runaway Rabbit and Little Liza Jane. Go ahead. Do you want to speak? She did say something about wanting to speak into a microphone, so do you want to introduce yourself? No, you're okay. She's okay now. The duet? I don't have the book. Can you do it by yourself? That was Little Liza Jane, and then Runaway Rabbit.